Do you know that the Cubango River, also known as the Okavango River, is a very important in southern Africa? What makes it special is that instead of flowing into the ocean like most rivers, it goes to the Kalahari Desert in Botswana and makes a big wetland called the Okavango Delta.